All right, so we have these two charges, and we know that they're the sum of their charges is 5 times 10 to the minus 5 coulombs, or 50 microcoulombs.